Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how easy it is to paint this paintball line volleyball. Off camera, I've gone on and painted the product white. This is the color Cotton by Dixie Belle. And now I'm just going in with a small detail brush in the color Manatee Gray. And I'm just painting over the lines that are etched into this cutout. The volleyball is one of those things that's really kind of hard to freehand because you got to get these lines right. But because they're already etched in and I'm just kind of painting over them, it makes it super easy. And then to finish it off, I'm going in with a black painter's marker and outlining the edges. And after that's complete. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and have a great day.